Okay, here's a pretty crappy looking spot. I just want to see how bad it is. Slushy here. And open water right there. So this is Lake Scugog for you. Okay. So this is maybe 100 feet out from shore. And we've got some sort of like ice gapping here. Bit of a pressure crack. So right here is flooded but safe. But back here, there's nothing. Nothing there. All right, always check. Be safe. Riding at night, definitely not smart.